I am Dionysus, son of Zeus and the mortal Semele. My mother, daughter of Cadmus, ruler of Thebes, was disowned from my birth, and I, the bastard child, was banished from the city. In my absence, my grandfather, Cadmus, passed down rule of the kingdom to my cousin, Pentheus. Short and petulant, he banned my worship, banned the very mention of my name. But today, I return. I return to the city of my birth, to instate my worship and to punish the family that rejected me and my mother.
It's no small job being a king. It's not all ceremonial togas and kissing babies. It's a job that demands sacrifice. It requires a noble spirit, an unselfish spirit, and, in other words, a kingly spirit in order to be done correctly. There are laws and trade, and most importantly, the welfare of the people. So when, through my many springs of information, such as a king must have, I found out that a man was coercing the young ladies of Thebes to join him in his vile merriment in the mountain, I knew I had to put a stop to it. And when I found out that man was none other than my bastard cousin Dionysus, my efforts to put a stop to it were doubled. For he was corrupted, and he corrupted everyone who had the misfortune to come to his acquaintance.
Get away forever, but now I've caught you, and I'm going to tie you up. You won't be smiling for long. Tie him up!
After that, things went from bad to worse.
I'm having a bad, bad day. It's about time that I get my way. Steamrolling whatever I see. Huh, despicable me. I'm having a bad, bad day. If you take it personal, that's okay. Watch, this is so fun to see. Oh, despicable me.
Overall, the plan was working rather well. The girls were coming to the mountains every night, worshiping me and doing what they do, all under the influence of that Dionysus magic. No one else had witnessed it until one day, a stupid cowherd happened upon our party. I sent the girls after him, but so great was his agility that he escaped.
Chicks, but your mom was there too, so yeah.
I want to go. This sounds like a party. You guys want to come? You want to come? My bear wants to come. I'm excited. If only I could go to that mountain and see what these ladies see. Wouldn't that be interesting? You're always my favorite.
I can help you with that. What you need is a disguise.
Mom? Hey guys, it's a lion. Let's eat it.
Someone gonna tell her?
That's your son.
Oh
my god. My baby.
Make your wildest dreams come true. I got voodoo, I got hoodoo, I got things I ain't even tried. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
The cards will tell. The past, the present, and the future as well. The cards.